Albert Park, Melbourne, a team of girls has found an ideal way to keep warm in the winter and to keep their figures trim. They're members of the YWCA Rowing Club, and there are 20 of them aged between 15 and 30. They bought the racing shell for $10, and they keep it in perfect condition. They've two others, both more than 20 years old. Albert Park hasn't had an all-girl rowing club for 20 years, but now the club is here to stay.